Miners clear the zone. Timeout, Miners.
I'm very sorry to the viewers. I have. I'm sorry, viewers. We love you. We love you very much.
I mean, you're winning, so that's good.
Okay, so, can you please get up there? I wonder. The mic's probably right. What are you doing?
Testing out the mic.
If your test is successful, we'll be hearing you like snapping into the mic.
Yeah. I'm just curious, you know.
Hi, Eddie. Hi, Eddie.
He's so big.
Fine. Kelly, he's fine.
ball.
Get him set!
Yeah, I mean, I'm probably going to go down.
Really well. Okay. Okay, so he has a good go.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Goal by number 11, Andrew Weigel. Turnover, loose ball picked up by the
Cougars. Let's go, Cougars!
This is where
possession, Spanish Springs. Shot wide. Possession stays with Miners. Penalty on the Cougars for pushing. 30 seconds. Man advantage. Bishop Manogue.
Oh, no. I mean, it'd be better than Joe Biden and Donald Trump, that's for sure.
True.
What you're now saying is like every major political event will have a two million of a certain issue.
Oh my gosh, the people love him.
You know, me personally, I was thinking he's like stepping down his game a bit, because usually he gets around like 200.
Yeah,
so
200%.
200% is pretty low for Putin.
The people love him.
Yeah,
everyone
loves
him
so
much.
Nolan Moore. Look at him, he's walking away. I'm like, what just happened?
Truly one of the plays of all time. Okay, that's a little too simple.
Stays with the Cougars.
New
work is very different. Very different.
Guys, we're doing great except for the first quarter.
Yeah, that was rough. Oh, wow, I captured that. That was even more attention.
Shot off the crossbar. Possession stays with Spanish Springs. So if I want to rile them up, that's what I do. Right? Saved by number 26, Ryan Clark. He's a good goalie. He's a senior. Ball out of bounds, turnover, possession, Cougars. Shot wide. Possession, Miners. Give me my numbers. Shot off the crossbar. Ball out of bounds. Possession stays with Bishop Manogue. Shot goes wide. Possession, Cougars. Ball and turnover, possession, Miners. Timeout, Spanish Springs.
Oh, no.
example of what it's like to throw 30 seconds.
Good
green.
Another is like,
saved by number 26, Ryan Clark. And at the end of the first half, your score is Bishop Manogue 7, Spanish Springs 5. I don't want to sit there for 2 hours and lose. No, I make myself a second. Yeah, you're Tuesday. It's a thank you. Super helpful. Great job. We have two announcements for this evening. First, a reminder to all players and parents to spend a moment and vote for Pierce Dahl, who is a nominee for RGJ, High School Athlete of the Week. In the first 3 games, Pearson led Spanish Springs to a 3-0 record while amassing 19 points, 13 goals, and 6 assists. Congratulations, Pearson. Secondly, we just wanted to take a minute at Spanish Springs Lacrosse and like to thank our sponsors. We recognize without you and your generous donations, this team would not be what it is today. So from the bottom of all of our hearts, players and coaches, a genuine thank you. Our platinum level sponsors, Reno Forklift, American Family Insurance, in care of Jamie Fewins, Mountain Alarm, Craig Babbitt, Zephyr Wellness, Aspire Capital Advisors, Jensen Electric, and Sentinel Builders. Our gold level sponsors, Spanish Springs Smog, BJ Nevada's Barbecue Company, Shambaugh and Son LP, and L&L Real Estate with Ferrari Lodge. Our silver sponsors, Great Basin Aviation, Newfields, Scott Fire Protection, Logic Commercial Real Estate, Victorian Auto Sales, Ichabod Crane and Trucking, and Pizza Plus. And finally, our bronze level sponsors, Precision Seamless Gutters, Carla Morris Salon, the Jenna White Group, Sierra Nevada Construction, Lizzie Robinson, and Structure Hair Studio, American Family Insurance, in care of Jason Candler, Next Nirvana, Nevada Cement, and Wildlife Revolution. A round of applause for our sponsors for 2024.
Hey guys, you got your phone ball!
On the field! There's a phone on the field!
Where do you want to go? Over here. Do you want to press hold? Exactly. Yeah.
I should have looked at the numbers.
Yeah.
Maybe we switch this way. So he was there, I went here, and you were here.
Wait, I don't need to zoom in, do I?
I recommend zooming in right now. And then when they...
Yeah, he mentioned zoom in before they start.
Okay. Yeah, and then when they start hitting each other with the sticks, that's when you zoom in.
Okay, cool.
Alright, you got 4 seconds.
If it's this, that's
illegal. How long am I doing this for?
Restart Cougars.
You can just wait till it gets to 10:17.
It's running. Stop it.
Thank you.
6, Ryan Clark. Possession Cougars. Shot just wide. Possession stays with the Cougars. Yeah. Loose ball picked up and controlled by Bishop Manogue. Shot goes over the bar. Possession stays with Bishop Manogue.
I don't know.
Miners, 1 minute for tripping. Man advantage to the Cougars. Yes. Cougars. Start possession stays with Smash Springs. Loose ball picked up control by the goalie 26, Ryan Clark. Slashing, man advantage to the Miners. Nolan Moore, assisted by number 7, Elijah Peterson. Spanish Springs 8.
switching positions.
Also, you should change the order to 4.
I already did.
Wait. So the timer's going, should I press?
No, that's just like in between.
Mm-hmm.
But when it gets to when they start at 12, mm-hmm. you'll start it when you pause it all the time so you're paying attention.
Mm-hmm. Don't be like me.
Yeah.
71.
71.
No.
Oh, now we have 62.
It's because the YouTube stream is caught up with the in-between. In-between board. They left as soon as the game started playing.
Anybody have a microwave?
Yeah, I can't do anything. A microwave. I don't know if you do.
I guess we're coming.
Let's go, Yee! Break it up, Sex!
I gotta make sure I do my little window. I don't want to lose my streak, otherwise I'm gonna die.
So right when it hits 0, I press play.
When it hits, they'll start at 12, and then when the 12 starts.
Don't need to reset it.
No, that's fine. You just gotta put. So what are you gonna ask for Lisa? Because you really don't know.
He hurt his ankle. On the play.
They put some words on the bus.
Man advantage to the Cougars.
So Cougar!
He's sitting on the block.
So awkward, like playing this and dropping it. Yeah, like, over and like, stupid.
26, Ryan Clark. Shot goes wide. Possession retained by Bishop Manogue.
It's not even a coach.
Shot bounces over the bar. Possession retained. Miners.
Oh, come on. It's like I pause it at the right time and then they play.
I know, that happened to me. Like,
you know, what I was doing it, they paused it for half a second and then unpaused it. It was so annoying.
Possession Cougars.
The mic doesn't make
it. It probably does.
I was thinking about mine.
Shot was just wide. Possession Cougars. Save 26, Ryan Clark.
I like how this is supposedly on the run, but I think if you're running, you have a hard time scoring that on the run.
Yeah,
well,
you never
restart for all sides. Possession Cougars.
There's no way time off of that quick.
Yeah.
Ball goes out of bounds. Turnover. Possession with Bishop Manogue. Loose ball picked up. Zone cleared by the Cougars. Wow. inbounds, turnover to the Miners. Shot over the bar. Possession retained. Miners. Loose ball picked up by the goalie, 34, running 12. Miners. start, Cougars.
We got this, guys.
Do something.
You know, first of all, at least I'm like, oh, I probably should have clicked the red button too.
I probably should have clicked the red button.
I mean, it was blue, blue.
More layers on some mysteries.